Breaking: train destroys truck in horrifying collision in Poland, 1 dead, 27 injured. The train smashed into vehicle then near the Polish town at around 1 p.m. local time, 12 p.m. UK time. According local media, police, firefighters and medical services have raced to the scene of the crash.